That's right, guys. It is here. I got my mud jug. I got my mud jug. This thing is freaking amazing. I love this. I just got it today. We ordered it to my buddy's Cody's gym. I just now went and picked it up. And I gave him the free black one. And he had already got to spitting his before I even got mine. And he loves it. These things are cool as hell. I didn't know what everybody was. I didn't know what the big buzz about with the mud jugs until I actually got my hands on one. These things are. I love this. And like I said, I just got it today. I don't know if you can see this. Got the no spill feature. That's so cool. Cause I've spilled a few spitters before, and let me tell you, it's nasty. It's nasty to clean up. And I'm so happy I finally got this. As you can see, I got the camo. It was how much was this? $36, and you get a free black one. But if you go to MudJug1 if you find him on Facebook, and like his channel, you can get a code that'll give you a discount to get, it'll give you a certain percentage off on your mud jug, which is badass. And as you can see, I've been spitting in this for a while. It don't spill. This thing is just fun as hell. Like I said, my buddy Fleet, he was playing with it for a little bit. I've been spitting him on since I picked it up. I even took a chew of Red Seal from him just so I could spit in it. And I must say, Cody, if you're watching this, the Red Seal was actually pretty good after a long time. And as you guys can see, chewing some Red Man, the green bag. And I just had to make a little video because I was so excited about getting my mud jug. If you guys are U-dippers, if you guys watch my channel and you are a dipper, get a mud jug. I'm now a proud supporter of mud jug. Darcy, these things are awesome. I'm glad you invented them. And I think that was about it. I just wanted to let everybody know how excited I was about my mud jug. And me and Cody will be doing our video maybe today. We might be filming our first video with our mud jugs today. And he'll be on here to talk to you guys about some Red Seal Wintergreen and all that good stuff. But anyways, this is Sparky, and stay dipping the best. And now, go get you a mud jug.